GTV. Today I will be showing you what a panel meter is. In analog meters, the interface is application specific and can display any unit of measure with merely an input signal that is representative of the process. An analog meter can display speed, frequency, voltage, current, temperature, strokes per minute, or feet per second. The actual input signals are analog voltage or current in either AC or DC. An example is 0 to 10 volts DC, 4 to 20 milliamps DC, or 0 to 100 volts DC. Digital meters operate in much the same way. However, digital meters will oftentimes also include digital scaling of the display relative to the input signal. Panel meters take a sample of the voltage or current to create a visual representation of the measured value. Voltage measurements are read across the line, while current measurements are taken in series with the load, sometimes utilizing shunts or current transformers when the load current exceeds 10 amps. Analog meters have two methods for displaying readings. The first is a taut band that has the needle suspended between two ribbons of metal and is ideal for environments prone to high shocks. The other method is a pivot and jewel, where the pointer has more stability for higher vibration environments. Amongst the different types of panel meters, the digital panel meters offer the greatest resolution. This is often confused with accuracy, but analog meters can be just as accurate as a digital meter. Digital meters offer an easier to read display, especially in low light, also providing greater resolution. The readings can be the same between an analog and digital meter, but in the cases where the input signal constantly changes, the analog meter may be preferable. Using a motor as an example, the panel meter could be wired with a shunt or CT to see how many amps a motor is drawing at any given time. If I want to make sure that my motor is drawing close to 20 amps, an analog meter can give me a good visual indication for how many amps are being drawn. With an increase or decrease in torque, the needle will fluctuate within the range on the display. As for the digital meter, the constant changing of numbers makes it more difficult to read. This, of course, is not true for all applications. Taking a look at the digital meter again, where there is a constant current, the display is much easier to see at a glance than an analog meter. Digital panel meters can also offer greater functionality. A digital panel meter can be reconfigured to display volts, amps, temperature, or any other engineering unit. Relay outputs are sometimes available, allowing the meter to control a process based on the measured input signal or display value. To find out more about which panel meter is best for your application, please contact the number below. Analog and digital panel meters, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.